show. So we feel the pain. We give.
Oh,
obscene. Scholars reading the lines between. Hackers linking every last name. Imposters filled in their shame. much. So, Static is the follow-up to my debut solo record, New World. And on this record, there's a variety of special guests. Steve Hackett from Genesis.
Yeah!
Plays on the previous song, Nick DiVirgilio, also. Colin Edwin from Porcupine Tree and various others. But the core band that I toured with and worked with since New World was the band that I used for making this record. So who's not here, Randy McStein from The Fringe and Go Fire Resistance, and Matt Dorsey from my band from Sound of Contact. But also a lot of participation from my main collaborator, Fernando Perdomo, who is my VIP because not only does he play guitar and bass, but he also played drums on the record as well. And these guys are really talented. In fact, everybody here is just extremely talented multi-instrumentalists. So I thought we'd switch it up a little bit and have Derek Cintron play guitar and Fernando play bass and drums. And that's like he did on a record.
Thank you.
Narcissistic hero. It's really strange, you know, you see this very prevalent in all sorts of arenas from acting to, you know, I'm a rock star from Mars, you know, or, you know, Kanye West or something, or politics.
No, don't mention him ever again.
Sorry. He's very sensitive. Alright, somebody who rhymes with Onion Best. Anyway, no, you know what I mean. Like,
basic great guy here. There you go.
Okay. I'm killing time while you get set up. This is like Peter, the modern day version of Peter Gabriel's stories when he's talking about like pitter patter of worms and mating and shit. But anyway,
more whistling.
That might be too. So, but it's just this. What's with the heck? All right, it's not like a comedy show.
You never been to Chicago before?
Good job.
All right. You ready? Okay. Yeah, I'll just close with this. The modern day, like, we don't look up to, these people are really popular, and we don't necessarily, like, look up to them. They don't have qualities that we admire necessarily, and we can tell our children, like, you know, someday you can be like that guy. You have to sort of say, ignore that guy, like, he's politically incorrect, he's an asshole. Anyway, this is called State of Innocence.
They know who that is. They need a point.
Oh.
Thank you. We have time for one more.